Is that you, Ellie? Oh, it's lovely to see you. You haven't been down for years.
Hello, Auntie Pam.
Oh, Auntie Pam, you always used to call me that.
Well, we always thought you as our auntie when we came down.
Yeah.
The last time I was down was before I went to uni. I've been working for a few years since then.
Oh, so you're down for a bit of a break then, are you? Get some fresh air in your lungs.
Kind of.
What?
I don't know if you heard, but Nan passed away last month.
Oh, no. Oh, I'm so sorry, my darling. That's awful.
Yeah. She was ill for quite some time, so we were prepared. As prepared as you can be, you know?
Yeah, well, you can never really be prepared, can you? So you're down for some time with the memories then, eh? We had some great summers on the beach when you were a child, didn't we?
We sure did. Yeah. I know it sounds silly, but it feels like the chalet's a part of her.
Yeah.
I can't imagine her without it. I guess if there's one positive to come out of it is that she left it to me.
Well, it's lovely it's staying in the family. It's a lovely little chalet. You must be happy about that.
Yeah, but I'd rather have her back.
Oh, I know. Right, I'll let you get sorted. Mind you come down for a cup of tea later? Because you and me have got to have a proper catch-up.
Yeah, will do.
Yeah.
Hey, what? Get the playing cards out.
Oh, I will. Oh, dear old Ellie.
Down. I'm just going to go off to the shops. Do you need anything? What's happening?
I don't know, Auntie Pam!